Thinking, I'll show you the world.
I'm sorry. Just if he hears any noise, he gets upset. But yeah, I have many good stories. Be my baby, no matter what. Be a little potato that I saw 5 years ago. Now you've grown so much, and we've moved so many times, but you stayed resilient no matter what. And you're my best friend, because you've always been there. He's out cold. Jake used to be afraid about climbing up the stairs, which is funny because I'm afraid of escalators. I usually don't believe in zodiacs, but we have a lot of similarities, my dog and I. We were born on the same. Try to make everyone around us happy. We can be a bit clingy at times. Except I don't think my dog is as lazy as me. I thought pugs were lazy. When I got a pug, I thought I was going to get a snoring dog all the time. They're actually quite. I also got my nails done today. I was feeling a bit sad, so my mom tried to cheer me up. Sometimes we dance together. He goes crazy when I dance. He'll hop around, leap and spin like a little dolphin. Yes, ASMR really does work on dogs. It doesn't work on some people, though. But I'm sure if you did it the right way, it would work on anyone. Like sleep hypnosis. Jake also has his own Instagram, which I'll link in the description. My mom mainly runs it. I own the account, but I don't really use it as much as my mom does. It's more my mom's account than mine. But Jake has more followers than me, which is well deserved. Sing. walking, frolicking in fields with butterflies and flowers everywhere. Little daffodils dancing in the wind and dragonflies fluttering in the breeze. The clouds sweep. There's peace in the world. There's beauty in the world, too. And you're so good dog. Who deserves all the goodness in the world? Such a good thing to live in life, to experience life, such a beautiful thing to be a part of. This little creature is a part of my life. I treasure that. I make sure his life is as good as possible, because I want him to be happy, because everyone deserves to be. Just there.